This is not appropriate. It's on a Wednesday. Day after Christmas. And we're gonna take some time and we're gonna interview some people, some friends that we have here. And hopefully some people can identify with some of the people that are here and encourage them to help out and just make friends. We've got a friend right here that we're gonna do an interview with in just a second. Why don't you tell us your name?
John Alsop.
How long you been out here, John?
About a month.
And what's it like being in Camp Hope?
It's kind of hard at times. It's kind of cold at night. Other times it's kind of boring. Got to stay away from the drugs out here. Been clean almost 23 months.
Awesome.
Yeah.
And how are you working towards staying clean?
Going to meetings and just staying away from people around here.
And I understand they have 12-step meetings here at the camp, correct?
Yeah, Sundays and Wednesdays.
Sundays and Wednesdays, 12
five,
steps.
Yeah, 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Let's take a look at John's tent here. John's got some cooking utensils. It's one of the ways that he keeps his place warm and feeds himself.
Probably won't make a difference, but they say you get what you give. Yeah, and I feel lucky for the things I hear, 'cause God knows, man, that ain't no way to live. Did I